of life. I've been through it, but I just had to go through that to get to this. I've been knocked out, I've been kicked down, but faith brought me back, and I'm still standing here now. These are beautiful scars that I have on my heart, beautiful truth that I've made it this far. Every hurt I've endured, every cut, every bruise, wear it proud like a band, wear it like a tattoo. These are beautiful scars, yeah, yeah. These are beautiful scars, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't change one single thing, even the bad, 'cause everything that made me break made me who I am. I had some bad thoughts, but that made me stand tall. I got through the fire, and I'm still standing tall now. These are beautiful scars that I have on my heart, beautiful truth that I've made it this far. Every hurt I've endured, every cut, every bruise, wear it proud like a band, wear it like a tattoo. These are beautiful scars, yeah, yes. These are beautiful scars, yeah, yeah. I'm grateful for each one of them, yeah. I'm who I am because of them, yeah. I'm grateful every day for my scars. Everybody, everybody's got scars. Scars. Everybody. Praise God. Yes. Thank you. Hallelujah. Everybody's got them. While we're getting ready to go into our second song, I'd like to really to introduce some of the great players that I have with me today. My musical family. My musical own selves family.
Yeah. Come on, Auntie.
Harvey Mason. Yeah. Yeah. Drums. Woo. The Mace Man. My friend forever. Alvin Keel.
Yeah. Thank you.
Miss Alfie Sales.
Yeah.
Miss Julia Waters.
Yeah.
Mr. Oren Waters. Ooh, and Sister Maxine Waters. Yeah. And our musical director, producer, and friend, Mr. Terry Young. Yeah. Well, now wait a minute, I'm not finished. On bass is the infamous Nathan East.
Yeah.
On guitar is the most wonderful Charles Ferry.
Come on, Charles.
And our and at the helmet of our whole situation is the infamous, only I can call him the Uncle Lou Adler.
Till you found me, or was a friend. Oh.
She stood there crying, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. She said, if I could just touch the hem of your garment, I know I would be made whole. She said, oh Lord, she said, oh Lord,
touch
the
hem of your garment.
I know I can be made whole right now.